You know, Juliana, we are two people who just really love purpose. We lead with purpose. We want to connect with the people who are just so focused on that purpose. And, you know, leading with that question for you is, you know, Juliana, who are you looking to connect with most right now?
I want to connect with people that I told you earlier that want to change something, that have a purpose in terms of, you know, I mean, I'm working e-commerce, right? Everyone is selling in e-commerce. Everyone has a product. Everyone wants customers to consume that product. But I want to connect with founders and brand owners that have a product with a purpose that, you know, is meant to help consumers make progress in their life. And I want to talk to people and connect with people that understand that consumers, just like you and me, are buying different things because they want to make their lives better and because they want to be better. So when you buy stuff, you're buying to upgrade the older version of yourself because you want to look better, you want to feel better, you want to do better, you want to work better. So I want to connect with e-commerce brands from a professional perspective that understand that people want to make progress in their lives.
Beautiful thing. I love that. And it's that purpose, as you said, right? It's leading with that purpose as a founder with our businesses, leading with purpose over performance. And it's something so genuine, so pure that we really resonate on. And the second question for you, Juliana, is, you know, with those people you're looking to connect with, what's the conversation you want to start as you move forward?
I just want to know if they know why people are buying their products. I'm a very big advocate for qualitative research and for customer research. And in my space, if you don't know or you're not able to answer to the question of why customers or consumers are buying your products, then you're in the wrong business because shit is going to hit the fan at some point. And if you're constantly trying to sell and acquire more and more customers to grow your company without knowing why those people are there in the first place, why are they buying and opening their wallets and they trust you, then how you're going to grow your business and become profitable?